Last year, Kampala Capital City Authority, together with security operatives, intensified operations against defiant street vendors in Kampala. It was during these operations that several vendors were arrested and taken to Luzira Prison. During the tour of the newly created market for the street vendors in Chisenyi today, the vendors asked that their colleagues in jail be released. The State Minister for Trade, Harriet Ntabazi, assured the vendors that she will engage the concerned authorities over the matter. She asked them to come up with a list of all vendors currently serving jail time.
When a mango vendor is arrested, she is jailed and later taken to court, and she ends up paying up to 400,000 shillings, and yet the capital totals to 30,000 shillings. For sure, we need to discuss this.
The minister also gave assurance that government will build more markets in the 5 divisions of Kampala. She encouraged the vendors to form circles if they are to benefit from development programs.
The federation is now comprised of 47 small circles and small groups of vendors. And these ones have put in place their work plan. They have a work plan, they have their schedules, they have all the plans of their market. So we appreciate the efforts. Instead of going to the road to demonstrate and work, let's work together. And Uganda will be put to another level.
Report compiled by Juliet Namuwaya for the news.